Mazé.
Hello.
You there for Anna? You don't talk.
Okay, Mazé allons-y. Good afternoon from Italy.
Good afternoon.
Hello, dear friends. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your time zone. My name is Jackson. I hail from Oguja. Oguja is in Cross River Province of Biafra land. I am the national PR of Italy. Mazia Lozi, please. There are some clarifications which I have been mandated to make clear to Biafrans this afternoon. I don't know if you can give me 1 or 2 minutes, just a brief one.
Because na national announcement I go allow you, because na broken with the talk today, so go make you the do.
I know that one, but this one make you serious do. Matter, so make I just use English.
Make you the do. Go on.
So all of us know that our mother, Madam Bridget, came on air and was on Mazi program. So I've been mandated on behalf of IPOB Italy, because there is the European account of ESN is located in Italy. So I came on air on behalf of IPOB Italy to make some clarifications. When our DOS came on air and gave account that we should in America, we have done that two times. The first time we sent 20,000 euros to the account, and it bounced, the money came back. And then we lose the money with which we used in sending the money, I mean the commission itself. And we have documentation to prove this, to that effect. We did the second one, it happens the same. So our mother, Madam Bridget, maybe she is not aware of this anomalies happening to that account. We urge her to ask the people that are in charge of this account what the problem is, because on two consecutive occasions we have tried to pay money into that account, which proved abortive. We could not pay money into that account on two occasions. So this is just a clarification that I was mandated to come on air and make clear to Biafrans that we have tried to do this thing twice. It's not going. So Madam Bridget should ask the people that are saying we are not sending money to ESN, or the money for ESN is not going to the ESN that it is supposed to go. That is not the issue. The issue is that that account, there is a problem, and we don't know the problem that is in the account, because over here in Italy we have make all necessary inquiries to know what the problem is, but we believe the problem is coming from the United States. So this is the clarification that I was asked to come on air and let Biafrans know. Mazi Alozi, I thank you very much for the opportunity you gave to me, and God bless you from Italy. Thank you.
Thank you. Biafrans.
Bye-bye from here.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Biafrans Got Talent exclusive.
Freedom fighter man, Igonso is our hero. Igonso in the resting of the paradise.
You fought like a soldier, and you died like a soldier. You never betrayed our motherland. Your legacy lives on.
You are a gallant soldier, a fervent soldier, man of valiant soldier. My brother, you will live on. Igonso, you will live on.
Igonso,
yeah.
You are a hero.
Igonso,
what you can buy, my dear.
You will never be ready for that day.
Igonso,
Igonso.
appointed unto man to die only but once. It is the way you die that it is the way you exit the stage of man.
The sudden death is unbearable. I feel the pain from my innermost heart. It just had to say goodbye, my hero.
Ebanyi don echefe kasi no to kwana. You left us, but you leave us.
On an obogo, Antekwala Biafra, Njinji Cheji, Alajiroyi, Iyayi Nuruta, ESN Commander, Umunde Rayanye, Kosamwala.
You are the boss, you offended nobody. For they choose to keep
you.
To
the
very
rest of
my
life. And I ain't waiting for you.
You offended
to restore the
nobody. For they choose
and
to keep you.
There will be no mercy, I'm telling you, that because no, let that heaven fall, let my heart perish, put down the will, and the nation of God have eyes in the evening.
Because your death will be remembered.
As dear friends mourn you, the whole world mourns you too.
It truly pains my heart that you are no more.
You are a hero.
Aye. The shock can never go out from my heart that you are no more. Continue fighting.
You are a hero.
Remember the mission. The sacrifices will never be forgotten. The real dead life will be soon.
And the consul will be avenged without apologies to any idiot wherever in the world. And work is ongoing to that effect. And we're not going to stop until the heads are complete. 2,000 of them.